Very good morning to all of you. Welcome to Alchemy School online classes. I hope all of you are good and taking care of yourself. In the last part of the video, we had started our second chapter, that is clothes we wear. Today we will start our chapter through a story. The story is about a mother and two children. The children's name is Sohan and Seema. They were studying at their home. Then their mother came and asked them to get ready. She said that they would be going to the market for buying new clothes. Okay, so they reached to the shop. In the shop, Sohan asked his mother to buy a sleeveless t-shirt for him. But his mother refused because it was the winter season. Then Rohan asked his mother that why she refused to buy the sleeveless t-shirt for him. Then his mother explained him about the different types of clothes and the clothes which we wear in different season. So now tell me, what do you think, why Sohan's mother refused to buy a t-shirt for him in the winter season? Think about it. Yes, because the t-shirt will not protect Sohan from the cold. Now let's see the importance of the clothes. Okay, that how the clothes are important for us, or why do we need clothes. So clothes protect us from the harmful effect of weather, right? They protect us from the heat of the sun, from the cold in the winter and getting wet in the rain. They also protect us from the dust, dirt and the insect bites. So that is the importance of the cloth. That's why we need cloth, to protect us from the cold, to protect us from the heat, to protect us from getting wet, right? So now our next topic is types of cloths. That how many types of cloths are there? There are mainly two type of clothes. Okay, one is casual, second is your formal. Okay, casual and formal. So when we are at home, then we wear the loose and comfortable clothes. That clothes are known as your casual clothes. And when we are at our workplace, like you are in the school, you wear the uniform. That is known as your formal clothes. Okay, so we also wear clothes according to the different season. We wear different clothes in the winter, we wear different clothes in the summers, and we wear different clothes in the rainy season. So let's see. So yeah, you can see the pictures of different clothes, right? So first one is your gloves and the coat. Okay, so when we wear the gloves and the coat, in which season we wear? Right, in the winter season. In the winter we wear thick woolen cloths, such as your jackets, caps, gloves, sweaters. Why we wear woolen cloths in the winter? What do you think, why we wear woolen cloths in the winter? Right, to protect ourselves from the cold and to keep us warm. And we wear dark colored cloths in the winter. You know what the reason behind it? They absorb the heat. So we wear the dark colored cloths in the winter. Now next pick is your t-shirt and the sleeveless top. So when we wear a t-shirt or the sleeveless top, in which season we wear? Right, in the summers. In the summers we wear loose light colored cloths, right? They keep us cool, and light colored cloths absorb you less heat. Okay, next is your raincoat and gumboot. So when we wear the raincoat and the gumboots? Right, during the monsoon season we wear raincoats and gumboots made up of waterproof material. Why we wear a raincoat in the monsoon season? It protects us from getting wet, Right. So these are some examples of different clothes which we wear in different season. Now let's watch a video.
Reshma's clothes. Clothes for every season. These are cotton clothes. They keep you cool and comfortable in summer. Do you know what will happen if you wear cotton clothes in winter? You'll feel very cold. In winter, clothes made of wool, flannel, or any other thick material keep you warm. Similarly, when it rains, you need to wear clothes that will keep you from getting wet. We usually wear a raincoat or a windcheater to keep us dry in the rain.
I hope all of you have watched the video. So today, what we have discussed about the types of clothes. That there are mainly two types of clothes. First is your casual, second is your formal. You wear the casual clothes at the home and the formal clothes at your workplace. Then we came to learn about the different types of clothes which we wear in different seasons. That is, in winter we wear the woolen cloths, in summer we wear the loose light colored cotton cloths, and during the monsoon season we wear the raincoats and the gum boots. So that's all for the today. For the reference you can use my PDA integrated learning app. Thank you and have a nice day.